continuing story in Dallas.
Candy Barr was a stripper in a Dallas nightclub. Several cuts above the average exotic dancer, she was fair of face and form, and not only attracted the night people, but she held an unusual fascination for newsmen. Late in the decade, she was charged with possession of a single marijuana cigarette.
What do you mean?
And her trial became a field day for newsmen, especially the television variety. The presiding judge, Joe B. Brown, who was later to gain notoriety in the Jack Ruby trial, placed no restrictions on cameramen in the courtroom. Their antics and some of those of the judge himself drew gasps from the more traditional judicial minds and probably prompted the movement which later resulted in the exclusion of television news cameras from virtually all courtrooms.
We, the jury, find the defendant guilty as charged in the indictment and fix our punishment at 15 years imprisonment in the state penitentiary. And fix our punishment at 15 years imprisonment in the state penitentiary. Signed, Harry R. Houston, Bowman.
Candy's appeal of the stiff sentence failed to win her a new trial, and she eventually went to prison and served her term.
In Houston, could you go this way, please? I'd just like to ask you how it feels to walk through the gates.
But I'm grateful and I feel good and I'm happy.
Are you?
Yes, sir.
Where are your plans now, Juanita?
I'm going home with my family.
Where is that?
In Edna, Texas. To get my blues any old time. I'm free to do what I want, to do what I want any old time. I say love.
Any old.